Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. In your Wednesday afternoon, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Some clouds drifting through, leading edge of windier conditions, along with eventually some, we'll call it, cooler air. Highs this afternoon, 70s to lower 80s. Tomorrow, we check it back into the mid-70s in southern areas and into the upper 60s up north. And even from there, we continue to slip back over the next few days. Eventually, another system trying to arrive as we get our way past the weekend. As far as the weak area of high pressure in control, we'll continue to see winds out of the west behind that front as we work our way through the afternoon, an occasional gust over 20 to 25 miles an hour. And then we drop into the 40s just about statewide tonight, only to see sunshine allow us to recover between 68 in the north country to 78 in a couple of southern spots. Tomorrow, partly sunny. We'll start adding clouds on Friday along a warm front. Could be a couple of widely scattered showers around Friday and or Saturday. I think it's kind of more clouds and sunshine for the weekend, but all in all, just a couple of passing showers are a possibility. Nothing that to cancel the outdoor plans over. So 74 to 82, within a few degrees of a record high in Portsmouth this afternoon. You'll notice in the extended forecast that temperatures do slip back a bit, but still we're talking temperatures well above the average for this time of year into Monday or Tuesday of next week.